Hi guys, how's it going? Today I'm going to show you how to bend this hex wire to Arduino in an easy method. Okay guys, here I connect the lead to the Arduino. The negative terminal goes to the ground terminal of the Arduino and positive terminal of the lead goes to a resistor, 2 centiohms and to the 4th digital pin. Because we are going to bend a hex wire to blink an LED on the 4th digital pin. By the same way, you can bend any hex wire that is built for Arduino Uno. Okay, now we plugged our USB cable. On the desktop, here's our hex wire, and here is a program called XLoader to bend the hex wire to Arduino's. Okay, just run the app and browse the hex wire. Don't worry about this app. I dropped the link in the description, so you can download that from there. Now we can browse the hex wire. Desktop, blink.ino.hex, and select the board. Here you can see so many boards because you can use the same app to bend other boards too. And select the port. I put the port in COM3 because I know what the port is. If you don't know, just go to this PC, right click on it and go to manage. And go to the device manager and look for something called device manager. Look for something called ports, COM and LPT. Here is it. Click on it and you can see Arduino Uno on COM3. That's why I selected COM3. In your case, that's maybe different. So select the port and the last step. What's the last step? Smash this upload button. Boom. Now it's uploading. Yeah, 928 bytes uploaded and the program is running fine. I hope you learned something from this episode. If you learned something, smash the like, smash the subscribe, and see you later. M&M.